Assalamualaikum, kita akan main game Green Diffy Auto 5 episode 27. Hari ni kita ada buat lagi story mode. Kita sampai habis ya. Okay. Aduh, travel curi pula. Okey, kita pergi ke lapang gerbang. Nasib tak payahlah, ambil helikopter je lah. Woi, woi, dengar ni. Kita pun pula ke helikopter. Bang, kamu tak guna. Kita ada driver. No, Debbie. Asal dah helikopter. Aku berasap. Okay. Oh, ini dia. Tu dia, tu tu. Tembak-tembak. Oh, ni. Kita hancur. Asyik lagi. Okay, 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 okay. Cantik. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Sekarang ni kita pergi ke lapang terbang. Okay. Siapa di pergi ke lapang terbang? Ni kita pergi, ni kita hari ni kita misi pertama kan. Oh, di tempat ni lah. Tahu. Aku tak tahu. Tahu betapa banyak hal ini. It's not even a decision. Amanda, I don't have a choice. Do you want to die here where it's always snowing? Or do you want to go and live where it's always sunny? Right. Tapi, aduh. Tempat tu, lari. Oi.
I did the deal, Amanda. It's over. Maybe we get out.
Apa mesti kena besar? Ini driver. Okay, so bukti lah. M dah. Ini M. Okay. Soalan. Sampai sini. Okay. Lepas itu. Berarti keadaannya ada juga. Kenapa dia untuk menimbak. Kita baru ada cheat. Macam cheat.
Cik tu ada misi. Agak juga. Okay. Tapi semua orang terbenci Michael. Ini telefon semua ni. Okay. Ini telefon. Oh, zombie.
As if I didn't know. Brad! Look, we do what we gotta do to survive.
Gotta be sunny. It's not new.
It didn't work out the way it was supposed to. Oh, how is that, huh?
But Brad
and Chad and me in the ground or both of us in the coffin. Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
Good.
The only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you, and I missed you. I have fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die. You reptilian motherfucker! I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You still have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
That's
I have to lose in you. Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger.
You got the guts.
Take the fucking shot. Who is that? Fuck you!
Dude. Okay. Nasi untuk timbak tinggi. Okay. Lari bercak. Lari. Jangan buat apa lagi. Jangan timbak. Okay. Siapa timbak? Ada lagi. Cepat. Buka lah. Ya, berjaya. Tak boleh lari lah, Michael. Okay, T. Masuk. Okay. Kira-kira T. Okay. Ceng. Ya, betul jadi cepat dan santus. Jadi, lebih kita sebenarnya ni ya. Okey, ada dia. Okey, kita segera bawah jabatan. Masuk bawah jabatan, lama. Lemah, okey. Wow, ingat. Yeah. Okay, jadi masa kereta api yang SCD kan? Tapi dah ada. Oh, dah ada dah kereta api. Okay. Sebelum kita dah buat. Okay. Okay. Sekarang ni buka punya ni. Yang rotap ni. Okay. Okay. Henti. Jika ada sini. Sampai sini lah. Sampai kali kita. Nanti kat dia. Missing pass. Oh, dia ni lah. Bagus. Okay. Tadi. Oh, lupa. Tak ada. Memang tak ada. Okay. Okay, what are you? Okay, tunggu. Okay, dah sampai sini. Dan Debbie. Dah sangat. Okay, boleh ke tak? Macam mana nak turun dekat sikit sangat jalan ni? Untuk video, untuk F ya. Okay, F ke untuk pandu di belahan. Dia okay. Okay. Sampai sini. You. Oh, kena yang kereta yang. Okay. Oh, kereta. Pekal. Itu pekal. Yeah, I do know you, fool. So what you think? Smooth as silk. I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit. Man, fuck. That amateur shit.
shit behind me. I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes. So,
tell me what happened.
Okay. Yang kalau have to senang ha. Okay, sampai sini.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Bad shit.
Oh. Okay. You kena naik ni ke? Untuk lori bogey tu.
Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay. Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, huh?
Sampai mana? Oh, jauh. Ui, lagi jauh. Tangan tadi kita skip dari kampung.
Brad is our boy back from the dead.
And Michael killed?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad
was Michael.
In the
pit.
But actually Brad was in the ground.
And now Michael's dead, it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed.
So did I. Okay, that makes a lot of fucking sense.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rocks.
Sure. Yeah, time will
go.
What happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless.
Man, you's a sick fiend.
That's fiendish for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just.
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it.
It's a house hung out with that honey.
No shame in that.
I don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Sleep of innocence.
So he like in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. Puppet, if you like.
With Devin West's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude is real safe.
Ooh, it's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save
him.
He's a nasty guy. He's an asshole.
That's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel with similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creep.
Michael?
Oh, yeah,
I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry.
Did
you
get up? No.
Dozy motherfucker, what time was on the ride?
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
Alright, shit. I'll handle this. If you keep
trying,
I'll use the JB-700 to get rid of him.
Hey, my half as you get down, big great thingy. Shit, huh? Okay. Like a dog do F. Kalau kelangga ni berarti U. Whoa, whoa, very intense. Oh, yeah, Frank Green. F to F. Oh, nak kita ni. Oh. Okay. Okay, F. Masuk cocoknya. Oh, tu guna sniper juga kita. Ni. Ah, kalau ada ni. Ooh, ooh, dekat ni. Kalau ada ni. And then, ooh. Lagi. Oh, kalau gerakan ni, dia macam ni. Ah, dia kena ni. Dia memang kena ni. Ni kalau tu, kita ada tembak. Ada siapa? Ooh. Tembak kita ni. Kita yang dah hebat. Oh, wow. Feeling lah, ambil. Oh, tahu. Oh, tak payah kena ni. Yeah. Ding, 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 ding. Sampai. Kelan dia pun boleh? Tak boleh. Nanti kena fail. Settle. And then.
So what, meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass.
You mind, daddy, do it. Kita ambil duit. Apa? Oh, jap.
Franklin, what's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you.
Okay, me, Mikey, dah ada. Sekarang T dengan M, ni T dengan F je. Yang tu tak ada, dia pergi mana?
Just barely. Look, Franklin needs to see you. He had some trouble securing payment on that last deal. He needs to find Michael.
Oh, look, I don't know nothing about that, but if he had trouble getting payment, that's my problem too. I mean, I took half those cars.
Fine, whatever. Tell him you don't know where Michael is, but do it in person. He'll be at his old place on Forum.
Okay, itu aja kita sampai ni je. Ini episode 28 ya. Jadi esok akan main lagi.